So let's start question number 47. Following is the summary of cash transactions of the Royal Club for the year ended 31st March 2020. Receipt and payment account for the year ended 31st March 2020 has been given. Okay, so rent is an expense, wages expense will be recorded in income and expenditure account. Electricity charges is an expense. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Honorarium,
yes, sir.
Expense will be recorded in income and expenditure account, debit side, books, balance sheet, office expenses is an expense. 3% fixed deposit is investment. So this will be recorded in balance sheet asset side, but 3% on fixed deposit is income, will be recorded in income side, and it has been done on 1st October. It's been 6 months. So we need to calculate 3% interest for 6 months. And by balance sheet, this is closing cash and closing bank balance is given, that will transfer to closing balance sheet. Then to balance BD, this is opening cash, opening bank will be recorded in opening balance sheet. Entrance fees is your income, will recorded in income side. Subscription is your income. Legacy, if nothing is mentioned, then legacy is treated as income. Life membership fees is for life, it is a liability, will be recorded in balance sheet. And surplus from entertainment event is also income, will be recorded in income side. So this is what according to receipt and payment account, and some adjustments are also given. Let's see. In the beginning of the year, club possessed books worth rupees 2 lakh. So where it will go? This will move to opening balance sheet. And furniture of rupees 85,000, this will also go in opening and as well as closing also. Subscription in arrears in the beginning of the year amounted to 3500. So in the beginning of the year it was arrear, it means it will be subtracted while we calculate subscription. And at the end of the year 4500, so this 4500 will be added when we calculate subscription. 6 month rent at the rate of rupees 1400 per month. 1400 per month means 1400 into 6, 8400. 8400 rent was due both in the beginning and both in the beginning of the year and at the end of the year. So what we do? This is outstanding rent. It was outstanding in the beginning of the year. It means it will go in opening balance sheet also as well as a closing balance sheet also. Prepare income and expenditure account of the club for the year ended 31st March 2020 and its balance sheet as at that date after writing off 5,000 and 11,300 on furniture and books. So this is depreciation. Depreciation will be recorded in the debit side of income and expenditure account as well as we will show in the balance sheet after the deduction of the asset, particular asset. So these are few points. So I think we can easily start income and expenditure account. So let me prepare income and expenditure account of question number 47. So we will start with expenditure side. Okay, dear children. So you can see in expenditure what is given. Rent is given 16,800. In rent something was given. 1400 per month means 8400 was due both in the beginning of the year and the end of the year. Okay. So to rent, how much it is given? It is given 16,800. So in 16,800 outstanding in the beginning, what we do? Outstanding in the beginning 8400, we will subtract, and then outstanding at the end of the year, what we will do? We will add. What we get? The same amount we get, 16,800. I hope it is clear.
Yes, sir.
Then wages is given 24,500 and there is nothing given about wages. So to wages 24,500. Wages 24,500. And then electricity charges 7,200. It's an expense to electricity charges. इलेक्ट्रिसिटी चार्जेस 7,200, ओके, एंड देन ऑनरेरियम 43,500, इट इज ऑल्सो एन एक्सपेंस. ऑनरेरियम हाउ मच इट इज गिवन 43,500. 43,500. Then books will move in balance sheet. Okay, office expenses 45,000 will come. Office expenses to office expenses will come 45,000. Okay. 3% fixed deposit, so we will calculate income 3% afterwards, and then closing cash and closing bank is given here. And there is one more point which is given here about depreciation. So 5,000 and 11,300, these two amount are given here at the end, depreciation on furniture and books, 5,000 and 11,300. So to depreciation, on furniture and books, how much it is given? 5,000 and 11,300. So 16,300 is the total depreciation. Okay. And then all points are over in expenditures. Now let us move on income side. What is given in income side? So we'll start with entrance fees 25,500. There is no adjustment in entrance fees. By entrance fees, how much it is? 25,500. 25,500. Okay. And then come on subscription, 1,60,000. But we will write subscription in inner column. By subscription. Now subscription received. How much subscription received during year? 1,60,000. Okay. This is subscription received. This 1,60,000 is written in receipt and payment account, means subscription received during year. Now there is one adjustment, subscription in arrears in the beginning of the year, 3,500. So we will subtract because it was arrears outstanding in the beginning of the year, 3,500. Subscription outstanding in beginning of year, 3,500 will be subtracted. Okay. And then one more point is given. And at the end of the year is 4,500. We will add subscription outstanding at the end of year, that is 4,500. So it means 1,000 will be added. So 1,60,000 plus 1,61,000 is your subscription. Fine. Then legacy is also treated as income. 16,500 by legacy. 16,500. Okay. Life membership fees is not treated as income because it is for whole life, not for 1 year. So it is considered as liability. Surplus from entertainment event is 5,600 is income by surplus from entertainment events. 5,600. Okay. All points are over. 1 point is left. 3% of fixed deposit. So 80,000 into 3%. 8, 3, 24. And we need to calculate for 6 months. So 6 months means 1,200. So interest on fixed deposit is income. 1,200. So that will also come by interest on fixed deposit. By interest on 3% fixed deposit for 6 months, it will be 1,200. Okay. All points are over. Everything is over, dear children, here. Fine. So let's calculate, do the total. I hope that total of subscription side, income side is more. Let me do the total. Just a minute. So it is coming 2,09,800. 2,09,800 is coming in credit side. Now let me check the balance. -16,800, -24,500, -7,200, -43,500, then -45,000, then -16,300. Balance, it will come 56,500. Now balance is remaining in debit side. When balance is remaining side, it means this is surplus. Okay, dear children. So 56,500 is the surplus. This will be transferred in balance sheet, closing balance sheet. Okay. Values which is given of opening date is taken. Okay. So let's come here and let's start. What is given at first? You can see here. So opening cash and opening bank is given 10,000 and 21,900. Isn't it? So we start cash in hand is given 10,000 and cash at bank is given 21,900. So it is total is 31,900. Now let's see what is given. Now, in the beginning of the year, the club possessed books 2 lakh in the beginning of the year. So that will come, books will come, 2 lakh. And also, one more point is given, and furniture is also given of rupees 85,000. So furniture will also come for rupees 85,000. Furniture, 85,000, okay. And let's see what else is given. You can see here, subscription in arrears in the beginning of the year was 3500. It means previous year subscription, outstanding subscription was 3500. Okay, so outstanding subscription is our asset, isn't it? 3500 will come in the asset side. And one more thing is given, 6 month rent 1400 per month means 8400 was due both in the beginning of the year. It means outstanding rent 8400 was also there in the previous year. Outstanding rent is our liability. Outstanding rent is our liability, 8000. Okay, so 6 month rent at the rate of 1400 per month was due. So that point is also over. So I think everything is over. So let's do the total. So let me do the total. 3,20,400. And let us subtract 8,400. -8,400. So 3,12,000 balance is remaining here. That is your opening capital fund. Okay. Capital fund. This balancing figure is your capital fund. In order to calculate this capital fund, we are preparing this opening balance sheet, remember. Now this capital fund is required in this closing balance sheet, and then we start preparing closing balance sheet. So capital fund is 3,12,000. We start with the liability side. Capital fund 3,12,000. And dear children, we have computed surplus. That surplus will be added in capital fund. We have computed surplus 56,500. And in question, dear children, life membership fees is also given. This life membership fees 25,000 is also added. Okay, so we will add life membership fees also. Life membership fees is given 25,000. Okay, let's add these three. When we add, what we get? We get 3,93,500. Okay, now let's see in question what is given. In the question, it is mentioned here that at the 1400 6 month rent at the rate of 1400 per month means 8400 was due both in the beginning of the year. It means this is outstanding rent, isn't it? And at the end of the year also. So this is outstanding rent which we need to write. It is our liability. Outstanding rent 8400 will come in liability side. Okay, now let us start from balance sheet side. So this cash in hand, cash at bank 2000 and 24200 will come. Cash in hand and cash at bank, cash in hand and cash at bank will come 2000 and 24200. Okay, let's see what is given. Then in the question it is given that club possessed books 2 lakh and book is also purchased 21300. Okay, so this is also to be recorded. Books 2 lakh opening balance and 21300 is purchased in the year. So it means 2,21,300 books we have in this year, and depreciation is also given on the books. You can see writing of 5,000 and 11,300 on furniture and books. So depreciation is 11,300. So that 11,300 depreciation we will subtract. When we subtract, what we get? We get 2,10,000. Is that clear? Now let us see what else. Furniture is also given 85,000 and 5,000 depreciation is given on the furniture 5,000. Okay, so we will record furniture also. Furniture 85,000. We subtract depreciation 5,000. 80,000 will be recorded in outer column. Okay, dear children. Now let's see what else is given. So fixed deposit is given 80,000. That is also your asset. 3% 1200 we have computed accrued interest on investment will be added. Okay, so 3% fixed deposit, 3% fixed deposit 80,000, fine. And interest on fixed deposit will be added. Accrued interest on fixed deposit 1200. It was accrued, so that will also be added here 81,200. Okay, dear children, let's see what else is given. So books, everything is over. Now yes, come here. Subscription in arrears means outstanding. At the end of the year, children, it is 4500. Sorry. Subscription in arrear is 4500. Subscription in arrears for the current year at the end is 4500. Okay. And then let's see what left. I hope everything is over. Isn't it? In entrance year, everything is over. All adjustments are over. So let's do the total. Let me do the total of liability side first. So 393,500 plus 8,400, it comes 4,01,900. And let me do the total of asset side also. 2,024,200, 2,10,000, 80,000, 81,200. Yes, 4,01,900. The total of both sides are same. So dear children, I hope that question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.